everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Mrugla and today I'm gonna show you how to paint the watercolor ocean. For this painting, what you're gonna need: a watercolor paper 140 lb. This is cold press watercolor paper 140 lb. And some watercolor brushes. And you need the watercolor paints. I used here Payne's gray, Gamboge, Aqua green, and Pathlo Blue Red. I give you all the materials in the description box below.
Let's get started to the video. First of all, take some rough watercolor paper and do some practice to paint the water waves. It helps to control your brush strokes. That's it for the painting. For more painting videos, please do subscribe my channel and hit the like button. And thank you for watching. Bye bye.